इंटरनेशनल सेलिब्रिटी एंकर डॉक्टर वैभव शर्मा जब मुंबई के 5-स्टार होटल ताजमहल पैलेस कुलाबा मुंबई में अपनी परफॉर्मेंस के लिए हाजिर हुए तो सभी लोग उन्हें देखते ही रह गए। उनकी कमाल की एंकरिंग से सभी मंत्रमुग्ध हो गए। उन्होंने इंटरनेशनल एक्सेलेंस अवार्ड्स 2024 की शानदार एंकरिंग की और अपनी एंकरिंग से सभी का दिल जीत लिया। डॉक्टर वैभव शर्मा को अल्फाज का बादशाह और लफ्ज़ों का जादूगर कहा जाता है। जब वो स्टेज पर मेज़बानी करते हैं तो वहाँ मौजूद सारे लोग उनकी एंकरिंग सुनकर मंत्रमुग्ध हो जाते हैं, उनमें खो जाते हैं। वो जिस तरह से मेहमानों का स्वागत करते हैं और उनको इंट्रोड्यूस करते हैं, ये उन्हीं की खासियत है। वो अपनी एंकरिंग में उर्दू शायरी का बहुत बड़ा इस्तेमाल करते हैं और बड़ी खूबसूरती से वो शब्दों को अपनी एंकरिंग में पिरोते हैं। इसीलिए उन्हें इंटरनेशनल सेलिब्रिटी एंकर डॉक्टर वैभव शर्मा के नाम से जाना जाता है और मुंबई के 5-स्टार होटल ताजमहल पैलेस कुलाबा में जिस तरह से उनका इस्तकबाल हुआ, उन्होंने हंगामा मचा दिया।
Platform in the entire nation. I repeat, this is the only platform in the entire nation that we are giving honors to all the eminent personalities from different diversified fields, personalities from hospitality sector, personalities from medical sector, personalities from real estate, personalities from education, personalities from Ayurveda, and yes, personalities from social work also. And I must tell you, in the craft of International Excellence Awards till date, they had felicitated legends like music director Jatin Lalitji, elder brother of Govinda, Kirti Kumarji, Honorable CM of Maharashtra, Shri Eknath Shinde ji, Honorable Fadnavis ji, and my dear friends, and Sonu Sood ji is also there. Yes, and the legendary actor Sonu Sood ji also, he's also got felicitated from our IE International Excellence Awards. And I should say this thing, a very good friend of mine today, he's got such a wonderful knighthood crown of doctorate of honor. My best wishes, love and blessings to my friend Avinash also. He's such a wonderful, great person. Insaniyat aur mohabbat inke dil mein saath hai. Insaniyat aur mohabbat inke dil mein saath hai. Bhagwan Shiv Shankar ka inke atma aur ruh mein nivas hai. और जो इंसान अपने हर कार फरमाए अंजाम से पूरे हिंदुस्तान के दिल में उतर आए, उनका ही नाम अविनाश विश्वनाथ है। तो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, इट वाज रियली अ ग्रेट प्लेजरेबल प्रोसीडिंग्स फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, एंड वेरी सून द लीजेंड्स ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री दे आर गोइंग टू जॉइन अस। And I should say this thing, Hotel Taj is a place which has been known for giving hospitality to Queen Elizabeth, Prince Charles, Michael Jackson, Bill Gates, Steven Spielberg, my God, the list is endless. All the eminent personalities, if they wanted to come down in India, this is the only place which is giving hospitality to all the eminent international personalities around. And today, in IE International Excellence Awards, we are giving honors to all the eminent fields from different sectors. My humble request to all the doctorate of honor and genius doctorate of honors, now they can join us to this International Excellence Awards platform for their collective photograph. Ladies and gentlemen, give it your hands up for all of the Doctorate of Honor genius. They can please join the stage. Along with the certificates, they can please join the craft. Firstly, I would like to call upon the crown persons. All the crown persons with their certificates, they can please join the stage.
University first, and then we come to the Southwestern American University.
Big round of applause, my dear friends, for all the genius of Doctorate of Honor. This is really a golden day of their life. in September. Now the world will witness their name and they will become doctors. A big round of applause, my dear friends. And the credit goes to the living legends, great Dr. Sandeep Singh Ji and Divesh Gupta Ji. A big round of applause, my dear friends, for all this bunch of infinite intellectuals. For the group photo and a collective photo with all of the doctorate of honor. Can I have attention, please, my dear friends? We have Dr. Abhishek Patel. He is eminent orthopedic surgeon of this country, and yes, an eminent orthopedic surgeon of Mumbai, and he has present with us. With sheer welcome and honor, Dr. Abhishek Patel from Mumbai, Maharashtra, India, has been honored with the eminent orthopedic surgeon of the year today award. He's going to receive award, IE award. And his dedication to patient care and innovative treatment methods have distinguished him as a leading figure in orthopedics. So, my dear friends, with your sheer welcome and honor and with your sheer round of applause, I would like to call upon to give a wonderful, wonderful speech to this wonderful audience and spectators of Hotel Taj Mahal Palace, IEA International Excellence Awards 2024. Ladies and gentlemen, give your hands up for Dr. Abhishek Patel. A big round of applause, my dear friends. Dr. Abhishek Patel. Eminent orthopedic surgeon of the year. Ayushri, a round of applause for Ayushri Sakya. Kunji, book of world record for Ayushri Sakya. Can I have attention, please, my dear friends? We have present with us a man who taught us about the cultural extravaganza, a man who taught us about what the power of Lord Shiva is. Yes, my dear friends, he started his career in the year 1970 being an actor, right? Raton Ka Raja. And he was the only actor who had a participation with superstar Rajesh Khanna in Film Star Talent Hunt competition, and after that there is no looking back in his life. Only legendary producer, actor and director who brought Hema Malini, Rajesh Khanna and superstar Dharmendra on the small screen. And my dear friends, पूरे के पूरे भारत वर्ष को रंगोली में सुमधुर गीत सुनाकर इन्होंने पूरे के पूरे भारत वर्ष की आत्मा और कंठ को जीत लिया है. Ladies and gentlemen, धर्म वाचस्पति, ज्ञान शिरोमणि और मर्यादा गंधर्व, जोरदार तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट हो जाए फॉर द लेजेंडरी धीरज कुमार जी. कैन यू ऑन द स्टेज प्लीज सर. माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव प्रेजेंट विद अस एन एक्टर, अ प्रोड्यूसर, अ डायरेक्टर एंड अ ग्रेट स्पिरिचुअल पर्सनैलिटी, डिवाइन पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ आवर एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री. We would like to honor our honorable special guest of honor, Dheeraj Kumar ji, from the auspicious hands of Dr. Sandeep Singh ji from IEA Awards. A big round of applause, my dear friends. Dheeraj ji, I don't think so. There's any place which is as good, as better, and as lavish as Hotel Taj Mahal Palace, Colaba, Gateway of India. Dosto, Hotel Taj Mahal Palace रौनक के लिए जाना जाता है। हम रौनक की बात करें तो ताज है, हम मेराज फलक शाइस्ता की बात करें तो ताज है, प्रिंस चार्ल्स और क्वीन एलिजाबेथ और माइकल जैक्सन और स्टीव जॉब्स और बिल गेट्स को मेहमान नवाजी देने की बात हो तो होटल ताज है, और पूरी की पूरी कायनात इनके तराशे हुए शफकदार खूबसूरत महल में उतर आए, उस होटल का इनाम 7-स्टार होटल खूबसूरत ताज है। जोरदार तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट हो जाए दोस्तों। Yes, now we'll be starting the proceedings of our IA Awards. IA Awards. Yes, my dear friends, our orthopedic surgeon of the year award goes to Dr. Abhishek Patel. Ladies and gentlemen, give it a hands up. IA Award, Arogya Award goes to Dr. Abhishek Patel, eminent orthopedic surgeon of the year.
Yes, look here.
A big round of applause, my dear friends, for Dr. Abhishek Patel, eminent orthopedic surgeon of the year. Dr. Abhishek Patel from Mumbai, Maharashtra, India has been honored with the eminent orthopedic surgeon of the year award. His dedication to patient care and innovative treatment methods have distinguished him as a leading figure in orthopedics. My dear friends, give a huge round of applause to Abhishek Patel, Dr. Abhishek Patel. Now I would like to call upon Dr. Sangeeta Shetty, best gynecologist of the year. Dr. Sangeeta Shetty from Mulund, Mumbai, Maharashtra, India, founder of Shivani Hospital, has been awarded for the best gynecologist of the year. This prestigious recognition celebrates her exceptional expertise and dedication in the field of gynecology. On 22nd of September 2024, we are highly much honored that we are giving an award to Dr. Sangeeta Shetty, best gynecologist of the year award in this wonderful Hotel Taj Mahal Palace Kolaba IEA International Excellence Awards and Conclave 2024. Thank you so much, ma'am. Now I would like to call upon Dr. Chandragupta Chauhan, best female general practitioner of the year award. Dr. Chandragupta Chauhan, best female general practitioner of the year award. And best female general practitioner of the year and cosmetologist also, Dr. Chandragupta Chauhan from Thane, Maharashtra, has been awarded for the best cosmetologist of the year award. This honor recognizes his outstanding contributions and expertise in the field of cosmetology. In Hotel Taj Mahal Palace, Kolaba, we are really highly much honored that we are giving award to Dr. Chandragupta Chauhan in IEA International Excellence Awards. Dr. G. Manoj, best cardiologist. Dr. G. Manoj. Dr. Ramurti Verma, Dr. Ramurti Verma, lifetime achievement as a general physician. Dr. Ramurti Verma from Thane, Maharashtra, India, has been awarded lifetime achievement as a general physician. Dr. Ramurti Verma, lifetime achievement as a general physician. Arpit and Ruchi Joshi, Best Dental Center of the Year Award. Dr. Arpit and Ruchi Joshi. Doshi. Dr. Arpit and Ruchi Doshi, Best Dental Center of the Year Award. A big round of applause, my dear friends, for Dr. Arpit and Ruchi Doshi, Best Dental Center of the Year Award in IEA International Excellence Award 2024 in the best hotel of all time, India. Ladies and gentlemen, Hotel Taj Mahal Palace Kolaba. A big round of applause, my dear friends.
Yes, right.
रेडी लुक हियर
थैंक यू यस माय डियर फ्रेंड नाउ I would like to call upon the best oral maxillofacial surgery and cosmetology. Ladies and gentlemen, he has been known in the entire nation, in the entire world for his expertise in the maxillofacial surgery and cosmetology. Ladies and gentlemen, with a huge round of applause, Dr. Vishwaraj H. Nikam for the category of best oral maxillofacial surgery and cosmetology. Now I would like to call upon Mr. Arun Lal, upcoming Journalist of the Year Award. Mr. Arun Lal, upcoming Journalist of the Year Award. Mr. Hemant Shringi, upcoming Solar Procurement Consultant. Hemant Shringi, upcoming Solar Procurement Consultant. Arun Lal is there. Yes, my friends. Upcoming Journalist of the Year Award goes to Arun Lal. A big round of applause, my dear friends, for Arun Lal ji. I would like to call upon Mr. Hemant Shringi, upcoming Solar Procurement Consultant. Mr. Hira Lal Muruk, the Best Philanthropy Award. Now, my dear friend, we have present with us, he's a great poet and lyricist writer. And today, we are making our beautiful Salgirah, we are making our birthday day. वह दिव्य सृजनात्मक सोच के साथ लिखते हैं और आज उन्हें बेस्ट हिंदी पोएट लिरिसिस्ट राइटर का अवार्ड मिल रहा है होटल ताजमहल पैलेस कोलाबा में. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जोरदार तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट के साथ फॉर मिस्टर लवकुश सिंह. हीरा लाल ब्रुक, माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, द बेस्ट फिलैंथ्रोपी अवार्ड, मिस्टर हीरा लाल ब्रुक. From the auspicious hands of legendary filmmaker Dheeraj Kumar ji. A big round of applause, my dear friend. डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव प्रेजेंट विद अस, आज अपना सालगिरह और जन्मदिन भी मना रहे हैं और ये बहुत ही खूबसूरत गीतकार और लिरिसिस्ट राइटर हैं. जोरदार तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट हो जाए दोस्तों फॉर मिस्टर लवकुश सिंह जी. लवकुश जी, आज इनकी सालगिरह और बर्थडे भी है, क्या बात है दोस्तों, वो भी होटल ताजमहल पैलेस कोलाबा में. आज इनको बेस्ट हिंदी पोएट लिरिसिस्ट राइटर का अवार्ड मिल रहा है. जोरदार तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट हो जाए दोस्तों. A big round of applause, my dear friends. All love to Singh ji.
Sir Taj, because now we are going to launch with Honorable Dheeraj Kumar sir. Sir Taj, bouquet.
यहाँ से लुक गया.
Sir Taj, bouquet launch होने जा रहा है. और सही में ये
यहाँ से लुक गया.
ये सही में Sir Taj है.